What's up, everybody? Had some technical difficulties, but we back. So I was playing some Overwatch to start, a little bit of KI, and now we are moving on to MK. So let me take a look at what's going on in the neighborhood. We got Never Salty online. He's probably not gonna play though because he's watching Netflix, and that man, once he cuts on the Netflix, it's over. But I'm definitely gonna try to get some good content with you guys. I'm gonna have Grimjo with me, Chuck Nice 3, Yama King Blizz, just a few of my buddies. Just gonna hang out for a little bit. So let's go ahead and see what they're doing. Hello. Y'all.
Tomatoes are nasty. Period.
Tomato soup is just fine.
Tomato was made by the devil. Oh, Kenshin, dude. That nigga Kenshin eat anything.
Here come, look. He gearing it up right now.
Faction battle.
Tomato soup, ass. Potato soup. Cucumber soup.
Got a lot of nerve talking about eating everything while you're sitting there at 688 pounds.
Damn, nigga, you need to disrespect my weight like that?
Shit, ain't my fault that they ain't my fault they passed you up for your TLC special.
Nigga, I don't even know what that means, so you're gonna have to rephrase that joke, nigga. But yeah, like that nigga Group Joe said, let that shit die.
Nah, hell nah. Motherfucker left me. Yeah, because he fucking left
Nigga
me
mad at
hanging out
me.
to dry. It's because he likes snacks.
Hey, Group Joe, we know you like snacks. You hide them up under your lip like squirrels, nigga. He got chipmunk lip talking shit.
Oh, overhead. Whoops.
Red Sanford over here cracking
jokes. I
don't
understand why people say Tremor's bad. Like, if you play him correctly, he's really good.
This nigga said, hold on, no, y'all niggas ain't about to do that. That nigga did not say Ray Shroom. That nigga said Tremor.
Yeah. No, man. I did not say Ray Shroom.
You roasted me, and I had your back. Man, I see? Can't be
oh,
nice to niggas all the
yeah,
time,
right,
man.
Sure.
Hey.
You take a little baby.
I'm gonna keep put it like this. I'm gonna put it like this. It was
right.
I'm gonna put it like this. You was just a casualty today. Can't see, it wasn't nothing personal. You was just a casualty. Nigga. That nigga got
triggered
today.
Nigga don't mean shit
today.
When I'm dead. Don't
it was
mean
an
that when
interesting
I'm
day.
Dead.
Like, you know what? I'm just gonna sit back and let this ride. Pause.
Dude. Doctor Strange. Doctor Strange is gonna be dope. Doctor Strange is gonna be dope.
I told you. Shot down. Talking about you live in Texas.
All right,
speaking of that, I'm going to get my CPL, Grimjo. Round one, fight. Yep, I found that shit for cheap. I gotta register my guns first. I don't feel like hearing they mouth about that shit. Like, oh, your gun's not registered, huh? As soon as I walk out the door, whoop, whoop. I took the classes for 60. Yeah, they got classes for 60 here. They just opened up a gun store for a gun range on 8 Mile. I'm fucking Smith & Wesson's. I want a 1911 so bad. This nigga said a beard? Niggas is terrible. This nigga gonna try to ignore it. Grow stronger. Has to be compact because I don't even like carrying my gun I got now because I feel like it's too heavy. So I'm gonna get the one I got now just compact so that way I can put the precision. Yeah, I'm getting the compact MMP40 because I could put my clip in the compact and make it like an extended mag for a compact. Yeah, cause the clip holds 10, I think it's, or it might be 9 or something like that. And I could just put my 15 clip in there. Yeah, nigga, I'd rather be walking around with 15 on me than 5. Man, the nigga I work with, this nigga gun hold like 13 and he got like 4 clips in his back pocket. Nigga, that shit was funny as hell.
Nigga, what do you need all those clips?
I was like, thanks, bro. That's what everybody keeps saying. Like, this nigga ready for war. Nigga, you at work.
I remember this guy. Played him a
while. In one shot.
Right. You don't need all that.
You don't need. Once you hit a nigga once, he not really gonna continue to move and fight in any way. I don't know. Like, they just play too much Call of Duty.
don't know.
Yeah, they play Call of Duty.
That adrenaline.
We know moving after they get shot. Oh.
So it's robotic down there too.
Yeah, nigga, I want that nigga to be able to use his fucking roid rage and shoot me.
Adrenaline. By the time you missed enough shots for you to have to clearing out another clip, my nigga,
right.
You're dead. You're dead if your aim is that bad.
Nigga, I'm having a compact 40, nigga. A compact 40, nigga. That nigga said Smith & Wesson. Please tell me somebody heard that.
Ain't that from the show? Did she say all that? Oh, hold up. I forgot to call you gross and you messed up with that explosive, bro. I'm messed up with another word.
Shotgun. I had a dream. I got hit by one of those. Mossberg 500 attack. In my dream, I did. Nigga, I got fucked up.
Just said in his dream.
Nigga, most definitely, I'm getting hit, nigga.
Liu Kang wins. Wait till I was so out of practice.
I'm making sure I got the slides or the rails on that bitch so I can put the grip. And I'm gonna get the breech barrel where you can like stab it. It's like the little spikes on the tip of it. I know you know what I'm talking about. That motherfucker gonna be nasty. I already got a name for it too. Big Bertha.
Huh. Your names are kinda related.
That nigga Chuck gonna be the first victim. Oh, you ain't gonna be able to sell enough. You ain't gonna be able to sell enough insurance and not get through with you, nigga.
This nigga, I don't even sell insurance, bitch.
you might wanna try, cause nigga.
Ah, man, here we go.
Did y'all already up on the daggone on the Twitch?
Nope, not at all.
What do you mean ready up?
Niggas lied.
They hear me.
They lied.
I'm in there, man. This is what I'm gonna do.
I'm gonna hit that nigga. I'm gonna just shoot it once. Just put the barrel on the side of that nigga neck.
Yeah, I know where to go. I know if I need some help, where to go. I'm going right to Blizz. And I know how to get Blizz to help me. I'm like, yeah, you know he was talking about your mama.
They ain't know you gonna have food. I'm gonna sell it. It's a wrap.
Come in there with the suitcase full of pancakes and shit.
You might not get any food.
Yeah, you just lost your help, nigga.
Nigga, ain't no zombie.
I'm like, Blizz, he was
really
talking about you.
That don't trigger me. There's nothing somebody can. It's a few things somebody can do to piss me off. Nobody
Blizz,
knows.
Somebody walked up to you and be like, "Shut up, bitch." Blizz, go ahead.
Yeah, lying, man. He lying. He don't react to that. Everybody, you gotta be like, "Hold up," because you can't even really be like, "Hold up."
I ain't gonna shoot the nigga for it. If I got my,
that's walk up to you, be like, "Shut up, bitch," and punch you in your mouth. If you look down in your mouth, bleed, nigga, it's over.
That's assault, nigga. That nigga's getting leaked. Closed casket, nigga.
Somebody run up on you and punch you in the back of the head. You know you ain't gonna catch him.
No, you ain't gonna catch him, nigga. You gonna have to shoot him. Cause that nigga gonna be gone, nigga. Cause you slow as fuck.
You know what?
What
I'm not gonna sit here, Chucky, and let you talk about my friend Blizz like that, man. Stop talking about my homeboy Blizz. You know he one of the few real niggas out here. He not realer than Snorlax, but you know. Hey, right. Round two. Fight. Bang, chest got him. Bang.
Yeah, man.
Hey man, tell him Snorlax. Nobody can be like that. You know what I'm saying? I mean, you know, Blizz can try. You know, you know, Blizz be trying to be like Mike, right? Right, Starlight? But it's not always like that. You know, you can't. He be trying. Like, you know, he be trying to be good. He be trying to be great like you. I was hyping you up, you know, because you a real ass nigga.
Stop trying to alley-oop, bro.
Yeah, Blizz, he is a civilian. He is not in this. Dang. That's what Chuck is for. Hey, yo, nobody can do that like Chuck. Chuck will say something so ridiculously mean, like, nobody hear it. And I'll hear it, and I'll be like, this nigga's a savage. Like, I'll get in trouble for it.
For the Lin Kuei.
I'll be like, what are you talking about? I'll be like, did you hear what this nigga Chucky said?
Like,
and then I say
about?
What he said, and then niggas will think that I'm trying to throw a chair, so they like, yeah, this nigga throwing a chair.
Yeah,
I'm like, nigga, speaking, what? Chucky actually did say it. The only person that's hip to it is Kenshin.
Nah, but sometimes
Kenshin be like, sometimes I heard
Gurjo be. Gurjo be saying that, and I really don't be saying that, in case she be like, oh yeah. Like, I'm like, what? I really didn't even say that at this time.
Yeah, that.
Nah, I ain't doing nothing. I'm just trying to defend myself.
I need to tag. No, I need to put some of my whistle faces on Facebook. I gotta put that one clip on Facebook where the niggas Kenshin was like, I'm going up. Threw it up in the sky and landed down in the thing. I hit Xbox, record that. I gotta throw that up on Facebook.
Bro, what happened?
What? What did
half
I do?
The story, like, we know. That nigga told half what? The story. I'm pretty sure he's talking about Smite.
Okay.
But the nigga told half the story, and we have no idea what happened at all. But I'm pretty sure he's talking about Smite.
It was the funniest thing I had ever seen in my life. It was so funny. And it wasn't even funny to Chucky because we were losing and he was mad. But it was so funny to me.
Yeah.
When Kenshin was using Thor, so he was really into it. He was like, I'm getting ready to go up. So he uses his ult and throws the hammer. He goes up in the sky and then he slams the hammer down onto the person. But the problem is he does it into their spawn, like right into the to the little tower.
And so he instantly dies. Like, dies.
He was so mad because he just kept feeding them. Like, so they kept getting higher levels and we kept getting our ass whipped. And Chucky was so mad and I couldn't stop laughing. So Chucky being mad and me laughing just doesn't mix. Like, it's instantly a loss. Like, I can't laugh and Chucky be mad. We're going to lose.
This nigga silly.
Kenshin be like, it'd be so funny. Kenshin be like, they sent the whole team. Chucky be like, perhaps it's because you're way up there though. Like,
I said like, perhaps. It's funny if I said perhaps, because if I said that means I was pretty upset.
Yeah, it's Chucky's way of being pissed, but without yelling at Kenshin. So then he'll be like, Kenshin, do this. Kenshin be like, I know. And then like he'll die or something, and then I'm like, hey, next class, record that, because I literally hit record that. I gotta go back to those. That shit used to be so funny. We lose. Oh my god. Those are the only times I think I ever lost and laughed at the same time. Like just legitimately, it'd just be funny. Chucky just be mad. He get off. We need to start playing Smite again. I need to rekindle those moments.
So I can just get mad.
The shit that would piss me off though is that whenever anybody else made a mistake, he let it. He never
okay.
got it. Yeah, like he
oh
never got as mad
gosh.
At him. Like, as he
yes, I.
Mad
oh
me, like.
My goodness.
No, you wouldn't.
Because when
no,
someone, because when Grimjo
no,
would make a mistake,
look.
Grimjo would be like, oh, that's my mistake. Grimjo would admit he would be like, oh, that's
nah,
my mistake.
Nah. And I would tell you that I made a mistake too.
I'd also be like. That's my mistake.
Yeah, but yeah, look, though, but no, but you want us to let it go. You want us to let it go. If you make a mistake, you want
to
let it go and move on. If I
you
make a mistake,
to let it go.
You wanna go on and
you don't
on.
Have to let it go.
You wanna make mean ass comments.
I'm the king of this
no.
shit, my nigga.
Like,
no, no, stop. Don't stop. The king of shit, y'all. You see it. Stop. stop. Don't.
Hey, I used to be like, it used to be so funny because Kenshin was like, man, I did real good this round. Like, and we'll look, and Kenshin be like 0-4, and Chucky be so mad because we lost, and he be trying to blame Kenshin, and that shit didn't even, really wasn't Kenshin's fault, because he ain't had nobody to kind of rotate that on that solo lane for him. Chucky be so mad.
When he played the jungle, never
rotate. Hey, nah, I don't know what you're talking about, man. I always play with you. I don't lose. I get hip to it. I always run with Chuck. That way he can't blame me. I know how to work it. Mm-hmm. Can't blame me when you was supposed to protect me. Uh-huh. Be running support. I'm like, yeah, good. I do ADC. Sure will.
Same shit.
Chuck be over there like, Kenshin, you're way too far up, man. We gotta start playing again, man.
Yeah, I kind of miss playing Amaterasu.
Amaterasu
was pretty good, pretty cool to play.
I really do miss playing, though. I ain't gonna lie. Yeah. I legitimately miss playing.
Yeah, dude, like
I just haven't really been able to play.
Yeah, and then what's crazy is like I was finally finding that. I was like finding characters in like every class. Yeah, I was finding characters in like every class that I could play, and like I had multiple characters. Man. My Shock was looking nice. My Willix was looking nice. My Ami was looking nice. My Op Wash was fucking disgusting. Like, shit.
Al Putch.
Yeah, Op Wash. Yeah, this is literally how you say it. Op Wash. Op Wash. South American. He's a Mayan god. Yeah, Mayan god of decay. Or death.
Yeah, that nigga should be knowing them, boy.
Dude, that shit's interesting because it's actually, like, it actually goes into the legitimate lore of...
Fuck.
Why is we got an invite. All right, Daily Kansas. I'll play you.
Said can't be reached. I thought I was on there.
I think you're lying.
I think my internet just went down.
Oh, no, his internet went down. Yuri, that nigga did lead the chat, but his internet went down.
Well, not my internet.
Yeah, I know. Yeah,
talking about my Wi-Fi.
Yeah, I know.
I'm not watching from my Xbox. I'm watching from my computer. And I looked over, and it says the site can't be reached.
Wow.
They got that doo-doo.
Tribal. I always call my shit doo-doo.
That nigga Sid got that Sinjo. That nigga Sinjo really didn't.
Nah, them niggas roasted
really
Sinjo's connection forever. That shit used to be so funny when that nigga used to be like, it's never me.
Yes, it is.
He's like,
it's gotta be somebody.
Like, it's never me. Oh, man. Ugh. What's going on? I find be acting stupid sometimes.
Yeah.
So it went off me, huh? Fine ass game.
Alright, there we go. I think. Bro, why does site look like this? It look like one of them old school websites.
Nigga got
compatibility issues.
Nigga HTTP down.
Yep.
That bitch with a 10. You know one by chance. You know one by chance.
I gotta put you on alerts too. That way, every time you stream, you go on alerts. Man, when you gonna do your giveaway? When you got 25 people in your party,
this nigga keep talking about doing giveaways, man.
Yeah, I actually will. At some point.
Tell me, man. It's gonna put you.
I have
on
to
the
get
point.
once I get a more
don't
consistent follow.
I don't have to be the one to get it. Yeah,
once I get
I'm
a more
saying,
consistent
it's
follow,
gonna help him out.
Giveaway.
It's gonna help him out. It's gonna help him out.
Yeah, because you're like the expert streamer that doesn't stream. You know,
I'm just a consultant, man. I can I can tell you how that shit gonna work for you, how it'll work, what's gonna be good.
But you can't,
you know,
do
what
the
saying?
Shit.
I don't wanna do the shit. It's the difference.
Yeah, sound good.
No, I got attitude problems sometimes, you know. I got be sitting on the stream and somebody say something, I'm be like,
you don't gotta be
like,
here.
Bitch. You know, like,
they be like,
no, I'm not gonna be here. I'm not gonna be friendly. I'm not gonna care. Yeah, I'm gonna roast the shit out of people like that.
He was real hurt on that.
Oh, speaking of which, I said I was gonna download Hearthstone once I got my new phone, so.
Yeah, you did.
Deadly Kansas, you're gonna have to chill out, man. You enough. Alright, look, I know you wanna get to the next match. Jesus. You stop pushing A now. Who? You got a plan.
Damn.
Stop
pressing the button. Hey, guy,
he telling you to press the button.
In the chat too? Oh, nah, you ain't gonna beat on me and beat and watch at the same time. Nah, damn.
Oh,
Kenshin
nice.
Is savage.
Ooh, okay, back dash. Nope.
I'm waiting for Snorlax to start streaming, so I can get in there and mess with his chat. Blizz said he was gonna stream.
Fight. Is this the same Deadly Kansas that I'm playing? Like, is Deadly Kansas actually blocking? Is this Patience that I'm
playing? He's gonna do the creative.
Man. Still doing wild stuff. Okay. That's fine.
Hey, where is Uncle Blizz? Hey, Uncle Blizz.
Oh, you know, he's chicken. My fat ass.
Damn.
That's such a weird...
Yeah, I'll be right back.
I told...
He's laughing at me. He's laughing at me.
Yeah, I ain't gonna... We're not gonna fear.
Nah, man.
I'm in my feels right now. Let me send my text message. Damn.
Yeah, you know I finally got a girl to talk to. Never happens.
Thanks.
Hey,
cannot wait to get my B&Bs back. You're too big.
Neighborhood watch ass nigga.
Hey!
Brutality. Your survival is a problem.
Survival is a problem.
Triborg wins.
I haven't used a smoke one in a long time. Really long time.
The Cowboys are winning. Mm-hmm.
Oh,
shouldn't be nowhere.
Wow. Take out Romo and the team actually plays better. Weird.
Wow.
I gotta tag Blizz in this. We're gonna love this.
Ah, that's unfortunate. Ow! Nope. Oh, crap. I messed up. Nice. Oh no. Ah, come on. Nope. What the?
That nigga sent Joe. That nigga really came in here and didn't talk.
Alright.
I feel different.
You gotta send them a message. Probably.
You know it's Simjo. Wow. Ah! Nope. That's crazy. That is a terrible wake-up option, and I fell for it. That's crazy.
Yep. Yeah. Oh.
It's a weed home, and it looks like the weed is already like it's already dried out.
Nah, a home where it was man's vagina.
Check me, buddy.
Yeah.
Like I only think it stinks when it's burned. Like that's the only time it stinks to me.
Nah, cause I have some strawberry diesel. Nah, that's ridiculous.
Yeah, but then again, I like the smell of gasoline. So.
Then again, I like the smell of gasoline.
I do.
I do. I like a.
Thank you. I have no idea why. Like when I was a kid, I used to smell a lawnmower.
He took it
a little bit far.
I did, man. I used to open up the little nozzle and just sniff it inside. Like. I cannot explain why I like it. I just can't. I don't know what it is. It's silly.
Whoops. You like the smell of ammonia? You like the acetone? Yeah, the acetone or whatever. I'm like that too.
I don't like that one. Damn, they made a donut with a cinnamon roll inside. That's savage.
Do that. Come on.
A cinnamon roll with a cinnamon roll? Oh, yeah. Nah, I ain't doing nothing like that.
Oh, man.
Hey, as Blizz.
That anything sounds like Jell-O, a heart attack.
Hell no.
Woo!
That just sounds
Whoa, grab range? Oh my god. Whoa.
Damn.
Damn. Ooh. Ooh, I did not know that was gonna happen.
Brave kid saved little girl's life.
Oop. She said so. Oh man. Come on, Kansas. Kansas, you knew you wanted to take that bait.
Triborg wins.
Triborg.
Oh wow.
I love this character. Hey, Meek. What's going on, buddy? Fight. Oh my god. And I'm out of here.
When you just contemplate life in the shower, I think we've all done that.
There you go.
Right.
I went outside.
What kind of showers you be taking?
It poured down. I went outside so I could cry.
Like, it's a sad shower. That's crazy.
Thundered and lightning, and I went outside and walked around like I had something to go somewhere to go just so I could cry. Nigga was out there bawling.
That's so sad. Like,
thanks for the follow on tier. Appreciate it, man.
That's so sad, Grimjo. It's still fuck you, though.
That's so sad.
I went out there.
But that's so sad.
Look, water was going down the street. Like, it was flood watch, everything, nigga. I ain't even give a shit. I was just out there like,
Why he sound like that?
When he started crying, everybody was trying to get away real quick. He was like, It was bad, man.
Oh, there you go. Look at you. Look at you adjusting. That's what's up. I know that's right. There you go, man. That's what I like to see. Ah, crap. I'm messing up. Yo. Pew pew with a win.
Round two. Fight.
Oh, nice. Oh, God.
Trying to make the chicken commercials in other countries is just so weird when they call it cock.
What?
That shit is crazy. Like, yeah, it's. Now I'm looking at this little commercial that's supposed to be from somewhere else.
Wow.
But you know, like cock-a-doodle-doo. It's truthfully a chicken, but it's just that in other countries, they don't see the metaphors that we have. So when they say stuff, it's stupid as hell. It's like they don't realize that those are metaphors that we're using for other things.
Yeah.
We don't call chickens cock.
Yeah.
Like, we don't call cats pussy. Like, we don't call cats pussy.
I mean, we do,
but it's a different kind of cat. We do, but it's a different kind of cat.
Yeah, you see what I'm saying? Like, but other countries, they don't be knowing that shit, so they just be coming out like, yeah, buy a new cock. What great prices? Like, nah, nigga. Shit. Nah, I'm good with the one that I got. It works very well.
Shit. Oh, God.
Yeah, man. Should be stupid.
Japanese.
Yeah.
Yo.
Buy chicken now. He's like, what? Yeah. That shit just how, that's just how I be. You be confused as fuck. You be hella confused, man. I was just confused.
And that's why I don't want to go to another country.
Yeah, that's just crazy.
Nah, they just perverted and weird.
Motherfuckers don't understand our metaphors, man. I swear to God. Ask any of them. You like to give head? They probably won't even know what it is. They just ask.
Oh,
just shaking
no.
their head. Yeah.
Got one. Suplex.
Yes.
I'll take that, dub. Did you fix your compatibility issue yet, Grinjo?
I'm in there. Remember, I used to ask Chucky last year. I was like, man, you trying to do the speed test?
Yeah, you do the speed test? Yeah, you do speed stuff? You can still do it. It's fine.
Uh-huh.
Confusing. He says confusing.
Triborg wins.
That's what's up, Dayton. That's what's up, Deadly. I like that.
But they got Japan has sympathy syndrome, so it's like
round one.
Hey!
That's fucked up.
But you know, Japan. Yes.
Yep. Yep.
Pretty much.
Oh, you didn't know?
Yo, you didn't know. Oh, you didn't.
Oh, you didn't know.
That's an enigma.
Oh no! Don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that, my face.
That information is in the Nigglepedia. I remember reading
the Nigglepedia. Oh my god, a hitbox on that is ridiculous. Okay.
Oh, you didn't know?
Oh,
See what time
nice.
It is.
Nice.
Why don't you?
Say that though. Like, why don't you know what time it is? A two piece? That's all I take? Two piece? Oh, that's on.
Oh, bet.
Right, bet. Two piece? Look.
Not yet.
He said not yet. Not this nigga gross, man. You know what time it is? Hey!
And I'm taking you to the movies? I forgot about that.
Ooh, yo, that back's rain. Bang.
My gosh, bro.
Wow. You want me to Wow. Yeah, already wants me to eat the cheesecake. This is a savage situation right now. We haven't even got to the lunch.
Like, you just brought up something. Like, I don't understand what's so crazy about cheesecake. It's good, but motherfuckers be going. Yeah, like, I don't understand why. Like, it's good, but it's like. I like that mix up. I like those mix ups. I like those. Those are nice. I'm glad you're playing more patient, man. I'm glad you're actually taking your time and looking for your opportunities instead of just kind of.
My nigga, who are you talking to?
The guy I'm playing. He's in a stream chat.
Oh.
Thanks for ruining it.
Ken shouldn't be beating on people and getting coaching them at the same time. He'd be like, yeah, see, you know why I beat your ass that time? Let me get.
Well, this time.
That was smart.
It's not, man. See ya.
Ah, I thought the second hit would come out. He don't wanna. Oh, that was smart. I like that. That was nice.
Who's trying to do Bill?
Yeah,
Bill is the person that used to be, wins. They used to always be like, oh, I want my penis inside you. Oh, I want my.
What?
He's that guy.
What?
Wow.
That don't sound fun
wow.
at all. I don't.
Okay.
I don't want a friend like that.
Yeah, that's what I'm that's saying. Who like, who the hell want a friend?
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, that's the way.
Yo, the hit advantage on these lasers. Yeah. Jesus Christ. Okay.
Nah, Blizz don't say strange shit like that. Nah, he don't.
All right, enough of this shit.
I don't. I can only speak for myself.
Oh,
wow.
Well,
I fell for that. Ah, crap. Whoops. Man, you know what I'm saying, me? Can I have my B&B back, please? Can I just have a regular combo back, please? Uh-uh. Got him. There we go.
I tried to invite Phil to the party.
Right. Ah, man. That actually gonna be like so fun. There it is. Oh my god. Oh no, what? I swear I'm hitting him twice. My jab, my 1-1 can't be that slow. Half him.
This nigga be singing while he whipping on people, man. Nah.
There you go. Bang. Break.
Chuck, is that trash talk?
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, good one.
Wish a nigga would sing on me while he's playing
too. Bing!
Shoot shots like, fa la 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 la.
Appreciate you guys for checking me out, man. Just trying to keep things entertaining. If you haven't followed yet, please do. Appreciate the support. And also, don't be sure it. To follow my team page.
Fuck your
BXA
stream,
Gaming.
Nigga!
And there it goes. Chuck, or Liz, or any of the other four
yeah,
people
that
had to hit me.
Back, see?
Got here.
See, look at him.
I just got back. Nom, nom, nom.
You get the cookie monster.
Show me. You going to run
where I don't even join up. Damn.
You get the cookie monster. You can always do it.
Nah. We figure out mix ups.
I'm wondering why I hang with those people.
Nah, you be mean to me.
I'll be mean to you, Fred Sandler.
Man, I be posted. Nah.
You big dummy. Ooh, that sucks for you.
I be posting pictures and stuff like that. He be commenting on them.
Like, yeah, you got a big ass lip, you big lip bitch.
It's funny because it's true. You do have a big ass lip.
I don't even be saying nothing to this nigga. I'd be like, what? How did this even come to happen? Like, I thought we was good and shit. And I'd be like,
oh man. Help. Help.
Stay
get beat up.
Changing the way the phrase go though, man. Nigga always be making up his own damn phrases.
Man, you gotta be original ass nigga. You can't say that I'm not the original ass nigga. That's why I say like
so
my
you're the original ass nigga.
It's
like
not really original.
Tryborg wins.
What?
Nah, you the original
nigga
about ass.
Shit,
uh-oh. He said he's the original ass nigga. He's the original ass nigga.
Now, Kenshin, we all know who the original ass nigga is.
Bang, bang.
I want no smoke.
There you go. Let me blow that gun off. There you go.
Hey.
So I don't know what you think. Should I think I should let that die? Just go ahead and let that die, right, Kenji?
I ain't do nothing. Yeah, I'm gonna take the Blizz approach. I ain't do nothing.
Okay. That's good.
So
mean, man.
Hey. Nah, fam, we out of there. Nope.
We about to replace Blizz's presence with Miss Lovely. That's what we gonna do.
Oh man, dang, that's crazy. She get along with everybody. She don't start nothing.
Yeah, right.
And she'll actually help you if you need it. You know, she'll actually tell your side of the story for you if you need it.
Snapchat is on point though. Dang.
Ah man.
Big old biddies just be moving. You be like, what's going on? Like, God. She's like, hold that shit to think. Like, did I do that?
Ooh.
Yeah, that one snap. It was just one, though. It was like a long time ago, but it was like, dang. Like, I'm telling you, I seen him. I'm not even gonna lie to you, act like I ain't see him. Alright, I know what they look like, I'm telling you. I'm not even acting funny.
He's like, I know what they look like.
Blizz showed me the picture. He was like, look at the, he like, Grimjo, look at this shit. I like, what is it? He's like, it's like jackfruit, nigga. This shit look great.
Oh no.
Hold up.
Oh no.
Blizz was like,
Blizz was like, have you ever seen cantaloupe? Have you? He was like, have you ever seen cantaloupe like these, my nigga?
No. That nigga is lying. Like a mother.
Blizz called him. That's why Blizz is smiling like that. Why are you smiling like that? He called him cantaloupe.
Because I know what you're doing.
Ow.
You ever peel a cantaloupe, nigga? It'd be so juicy. That's how I swear Bob Knight is over.
I'm like, what? Yeah, you serious? This
is it. I can't even screenshot the pictures, my nigga, because they just, shit looks so good, so I'm going to just go ahead and FaceTime you. I'm like, alright, cool, nigga, get on the little FaceTime thing and shit, show me the
same nigga. I'm on the iPhone.
This shit is crazy.
Nigga, it's the same shit. Look,
whatever it is, Google these balls or whatever it's called.
Yeah, exactly, because you can't think it. No, you lying.
They say Google. Yeah. Snorlax is like, hey, I'm in Texas and shit, nigga, I know them bitches is great. I'll be out here in Texas, nigga. I know them. Huh? I put it on Blizz and find a bitch.
That nigga hasn't seen his belly button in years.
Yo. Find him, motherfucker. I'll put it on that shit.
What I do? How y'all mention me?
I'm telling you, bro.
Blizz is like, jeez, amazing, nigga. They bigger than mine. Look,
bigger than yours.
Hey, that nigga cold. They bigger than mine.
I start roasting. Bitch love me, bro. She already know I don't got her face. I got her face.
Ooh, get fucked, Predator.
I do. I got no one talking to.
If you follow VA Killer, you can hear more of this stuff every week, every Sunday.
Yeah, man. This is what you do.
I'm trying to exploit us, nigga.
YouTube. Hey, this nigga is on YouTube, nigga. You better pick your mic up. We was supposed to been playing a game.
Look,
who on YouTube? Sergio? That nigga not allowed to use the mic today.
Hold up, let me tell him to talk.
This nigga trying to use us.
I was trying to play and shit.
That nigga barely be in here. That nigga don't be in here throughout the whole week. Don't let him block you.
Don't let him fool. He don't fuck with us. Here we go.
Here come
the South. His homeboys do his light work for him. He come in there.
Look, here go the South.
We come in the room. Hey guys, we come in the room. We be like, yeah, we gonna play with our homeboy Kenshin, cause you know he's so great and everything. We support him and everything. We, know, we run with him.
Here
we
go.
We like, all right, we about to come in there and play with him. We coming in, he be like, yeah, what up, bitch? We were like, damn, nigga, what's
that's how it be.
We like, damn, nigga, really? That's really Blizz, me and Blizz, it's not like he be in there just trying to play games with him and everything. Then he be having his other homeboy. He be like, yeah, y'all do my light work while I leave. We leave and go to another chat. Man, we hear him in the daggone Twitch talking about something. Hey, guys, they don't follow me and everything. You know, I'm
trying to give him Mortal Kombat.
Yo, that sucks. That really sucks.
Shit be bad, man. It be treating us bad, though? Man. Huh?
How we be trying to get him? We try to get him Mortal Kombat pointers.
Damn.
And he be messing up. Nigga,
yeah,
be
man.
Mean.
We be trying to help him out in the game and that thing. He don't even want to talk to us. That should be crazy.
Good. We tried, VA Killer.
Really
we just having
game.
Fun. And Kansas, yeah, I know you're mad about that, dude. There is a lot of stuff that Predator just fails at. And it's not even, like, stuff that he should fail at. Like, I shouldn't have got mad.
Hey, Kansas, that's not true. It's not really him. Just Kenshin's a cheap-ass asshole. That's all you can say.
Yo, really, though?
Kenshi be really? Having moves that don't stop. Like, you be thinking like, what the fuck, man? This is stupid.
Oh, man.
You be like, fuck this shit. Let's play something else.
Ooh, caught him with one. That's, what, that's two or three. I think it's two.
Put that nigga on the shoot.
That nigga on the shooter and be inefficient.
Sorry, we're gonna get this nigga back on Smite next week.
Honestly, I wanna play Smite. I miss playing Smite.
We gonna put this dude on Smite. Oh man, I made a mistake. Threw her draws up on top of the thing. That shit.
What?
That shit shattered.
Yo,
why
the fuck
did I do some shit like that? That shit hilarious.
Hey,
that
what?
Shit was dumb.
Yo,
first off, I don't even know why, what the fuck I was doing. I'm just sitting here pacing and shit as I'm hungry. I'm just throwing the draws around like I'm doing step backs. Like literally, I'm sitting in the room just doing like the step back, like Steph Curry. Like I'm dribbling and shit, and do a step back, and then I threw the bitches way up in the sky and they landed on top of the curtain thing. I ain't going up there.
Oh my goodness, Kansas, you are just that guy. You just play characters that everybody hates.
Yay.
You're an Arachne main. Like what? You just play characters that everybody hates. That's just gonna be your persona. That's just how it goes for you. Yep. Ah man.
Hold up, this nigga Joe just defied me. Hold up.
He just defied me.
He just told you no. He in the chat. He gonna tell
he just
me
told you no.
He with Anna, nigga. Now I ain't told
he told you,
you
no. You gonna cancel later. The? You gonna cancel his Xbox?
What the fuck? Nah, y'all niggas are savage. Y'all niggas, boy. Y'all are so mean to me and my friends.
Oh, yo, that caught me? Yo, that's kind of cold.
What a mean quay.
Oh, my
you
God.
Don't
know? Ah! Ah!
But you don't know. You scared?
You just little bow wow. You just don't know. Across the globe. Nice to be
kitchen
shit.
Really?
Oh, yeah. Dang, he just let
my
him out.
Sister,
like, did he
my sister was actually a legit, too? Like, Bow Wow fan, like, when we were in high school.
Did you do the Harlem really Shake, annoying. Too? Like, did you always
use the Harlem Shake? Yeah, Kitchen used to tear the Harlem Shake up, boy. Yeah,
oh, really?
Kill Harlem Shake.
Okay.
Back yeah. in the gap.
Savage.
That nigga was amazing.
6'7" in the 7th grade doing the Harlem Shake.
Whoa.
He was like, what?
He's
6'7",
dude.
This nigga dumb.
Blizz, what you over there talking about, man?
This nigga Blizz invented.
Well. This better. Oh.
Nigga loves the Harlem Shake.
Savage.
Get it?
That bottom lip. Shake.
Nigga thought it was a milkshake,
nah,
bitch.
This nigga Chuck be roasting like he still don't look 15.
Yeah, 15.
Damn! God on him.
Oh no.
Oh my
hey,
god.
Hold on. I'm a grown ass man.
That looks like a little ass team.
Hey, yo, Chucky is bad, dog. Chucky is immortal, though, man. I swear to God, this nigga Chucky.
He said he immortal. He got the Benjamin Button going on.
I'm 15. I'm goddamn yo, 27.
I guarantee goddamn T Chucky get carded.
God.
I get a goddamn key. Chucky don't have no problems, I guarantee it.
Oh, well.
Sorry, I can't waste certain shit because I get stopped and frisked.
they
I'd rather get carded than stopped and frisked.
Yeah, they can
they like, look
you
at this
for,
guy.
Nighttime,
like, he about
niggas.
To rob somebody. You dark.
Dark and be you at nighttime though. They be like, nigga, is this night?
Alright, we switching it up. What you got for me, Dan? What you got for me, Kansas?
They could be like,
damn.
What did they get dark?
I got a question for like Grimjo.
They be like,
I don't
nigga,
know
is that like,
maybe Kenshin and Chuck. But in elementary school, did y'all read a book called The Hatchet?
I did read
I
The
heard
Hatchet.
Of it.
And it had a sequel.
I can't remember if I read it or
I
not.
I actually own the book Hatchet. That's really random, but yeah.
No, it's not random. Cause I said something about it on Facebook, but your ass don't pay attention.
I don't be on Facebook like that.
Chucky don't be on Facebook. Me and Joe roast you about Facebook, and I don't know if anybody else is taking shit. Chocolate. You want a piece of this chocolate,
nigga eating itself.
They eating themselves.
You heard that shit fast as fuck. You heard that? You about to make Blizz mad. You heard that shit faster than he did, nigga. That was crazy. So mean to me. I don't know why they so mean to me. Everybody is mad because Snorlax is the only real ass nigga. That shit crazy.
Yeah, he started it today.
Snorlax is the only real ass nigga.
Oh man.
Snorlax is the only person here 9 and above. You know what I'm talking about. He's bitching everybody.
9 and above.
9 and above. We're gonna let that go.
I gotta think about
let
it.
Let that go. Don't think too hard.
That's even really gay. That's
don't think that. Don't think too hard.
That's even really gay. I don't know. That's either, like, really.
I know he wanted to, like. The sad thing about that is he really wanted to say thank you, but he couldn't. But you're gonna send me a message. Yeah, thanks. Dang, that's cold outside. Hashtag Blizz.
Damn.
Pretty what you said. Who you don't play for 10 games? Cause it wasn't me. So you playing bum ass niggas?
You free in the party?
No, I just want to make sure you playing bum ass niggas. I'm not included in that record, cause you know you be like, oh yeah, you remember I played you? And I'm like, I don't remember playing you. Like, they be like, yeah, you remember? We played. You part of the win streak.
Chuck be
like,
so cold, right? When he say shit like that, Chuck pulls out his phone, and then he looks at the list like
the handy dandy notebook. Y'all remember Blue's Clues? It's like the handy dandy notebook. I put that bitch out like, oh,
let me make sure you record this shit.
I
ain't had a 2-in-a-row game on Chuck, and I don't know how long. When the last time I beat you twice? I think I did once last year.
Oh, down, actually helped you. 50.
Yeah, once.
Yep.
Free.
I'm running all that.
But we haven't played enough games. To be honest with you, we haven't really played any games.
Cyber Initiative is on.
And, if you use them whack-ass Lakers against me, it's going to be bad. I don't know, but it's gonna be bad.
He said, I don't
I'm
know.
I'm just living.
Man, Chuck. You know what? It's gonna be a surprise.
He always playing.
Yeah, man. FIFA out. In this FIFA season. In this FIFA league.
Man, you was playing 2K yesterday. I mean, earlier today.
I was on Pro AM.
Damn, Man Free looking at me and the reporter. Look at him. Savage.
Survival is improbable. Triborg wins.
No, they're not. Are you drunk?
There it is. There it is.
How? How is that possible? And they're the worst ranked team on the game. They're like one of the worst ranked teams in the game. How is that possible?
Oh, shit.
Hey, I thought it was me. Oh, okay.
There you go. Go armor.
look at Blizz. He just love this shit. Blizz just love
how this shit is possible. How they are, and they're all rated 80. They're rated 80. So you're lying.
Okay. I knew this was coming.
Okay, they feel like they're rated 80. Man. That's two different things, man. Okay, all right. You said they're rated 80, and I'm like, nigga, that's impossible. There's no team on the game like that.
Where everybody's at
75.
Wow, that's.
So how is everybody on the team at 80 if their overall rating is 77? Mozgov is at 80.
I wouldn't say there's no point There's some of a point because
over exaggeration in things is amazing. Like, you should write books. Like, cause you in everything you talk about, it'd be like some type of exaggeration in the shit.
Hey, like, I walked 8 miles.
I'm about to
like
get on the game.
I would say there's no point to learning her. No, I'd just say that, like,
you heard,
maybe.
You heard that nigga start talking proper? You know what that means.
Keep in mind what you're using.
Triggered.
Oh, nice.
You triggered him.
I still don't believe he butt.
Who, Chucky? Oh, nah, you've been called enough names for me to know. I don't even know how you check. What is this shit? I hate when I make a mistake and go to something and I didn't mean to.
Yeah, I'm about to check.
We were just talking about Bow Wow, and now they playing one of his songs. Oh, that's because they honoring Jermaine Dupri. They honoring Jermaine Dupri. I have no idea.
Okay.
It's good that they honored him before he died. I hate when they honor people when they die.
That wouldn't be an honor.
I hate the way they ball short, eyes cocked like a pistol. Yep, pretty much.
Eyes cocked like a pistol. Did actually date Janet Jackson for a period of time.
He said he's trying not to. He's gonna start coughing and it's gonna be into. He was the one coughing early and like he was like, she was like, who's over there dying? Who's over there dying?
Oh, what? Why was he laughing?
Nah, I think it was when I was talking about how they laughed.
Oh man,
that's not even. Look, I'm gonna tell you, I was trying to. I don't even think we were flaming him. I think we was just, it was a misunderstanding. You know what I'm saying?
Hey,
because you know, I was trying to let him know the play.
Hey, hold on. Can we take a pause for a second? This nigga made me get off FIFA, and not one of these niggas is rated 80 overall, bro. There's not one nigga that's an 80,
off,
bro.
Play me.
Go ahead, 79, like you
77,
77, 77,
75, 75, 75.
He said you better round up. He said round up.
Go ahead, Chuck. Send me an invite while you're on here.
Man.
Alright, man. I'll play one.
I'll
play one if you win.
I can't be down there with a freeway. You'd be like, nigga, you suck. I can't be down there.
Nah, cause I really got it. I got
stuff.
I'm
about
to
stop. I gotta stop playing games
too late.
Huh?
I got stuff I gotta do before it gets too late, so I'll run.
Oh yeah, that's true. I didn't even realize it was 7:19. You're messing
yeah,
with y'all,
eight, nigga.
Dang, I gotta cut my hair. I ain't even feel like doing it.
You gotta get your hairline together.
What's the cut?
Hey, Flip.
Hey, hello? You gotta get your hairline together?
Flip, we all know your shit fucked up. Don't make me post pictures of you, nigga. I've seen your shit.
I ain't get hurt.
What's wrong with Blizz's hair?
That nigga Blizz,
what?
Shit is back.
Wait, hold on. No,
what's
no.
What's wrong with
what? No, it ain't
your hairline is fucked up.
Yeah, that's what I said. I was asking what's wrong with his hair.
It's fucked up.
He's just fucked up.
I think you gotta get
really Grinjo.
You know what?
Really? Oh, okay. I was gonna
his
say, don't bring them niggas
busted
out here.
You already know who I'm bringing out, man. Bringing out my niggas.
Man.
Bring them out.
I ain't playing no games today.
If you use them, I'm gonna call you a cheater because they only had Bosh.
Wow.
Let me get my text on the Myra real quick.
She not there here, so...
Hey, stream it, nigga. I'll watch it. Hey. Go stream it.
Nigga, streaming don't work.
Can't even.
Nah, you better watch Kenshin stream. I ain't fitting to stream nothing.
Fuck Kenshin.
See, look at him. Look at him.
That's
the real Blizz,
man.
The real Blizz come out.
I do nothing.
Yeah, there, man.
Yeah.
Yeah, man.
Hold on, wait, hold up. No, don't change what you said.
Terrible. You gotta watch
nigga,
hair,
free, you don't shut your gas. I heard about you, nigga.
I can't jump at all.
You
heard
You try to call nobody else gay day in your life, nigga.
Tendo said he over there making cookies right now. He'll be back.
Wait, who eat ass?
I want to talk about Kenshin.
Who eat ass?
Tendo eat ass.
I
can
see Tendo.
I didn't even see Kenshin. Now you know. I take pride in my jokes. I wouldn't have just straight said it out the blue, just randomly. Damn, I would. But I wouldn't have did it like that.
I would
straight up say it. I don't own that one.
Good look, right? He put a, what is that, Rick James up a Dave Chappelle? Like, he ain't jumping on nobody. I just put on nobody couch. Right. Yeah, I put my feet on the couch. Ah, oh, man. It was so fast, too.
I had to take it back. I always kept that claim.
If he ain't mean, he lying, man. It's ridiculous.
I'm gonna just stop talking. Jim Joe was trying to set me up for failure.
Triborg wins. Fatality. Alright.
Oh my gosh, what a block. And then you just did something that I don't.
Who are you?
I don't even know what team you have right now. Oh, Memphis.
Who
is that big dude that just jammed on me?
I told you to start using these niggas again. You was like, oh, what?
Yeah, I'm about to, yeah. Yep, nope. You stolen. Should have shown me that.
I
gotta take them from you.
So you're not gonna use Memphis anymore? Because this is gonna be my new team. This game, this game,
nah,
nice.
They get used.
Come on, man, nigga, gay.
Nah, I mean, you know, it's good. I've been trying to stay with this.
All right, Kansas.
So this is gonna be my big team. Oh, that's Evan Turner. Shit, what is
good?
Fuck.
How good is Evan Turner now? Because I know when he came in,
the nigga's
Sixers.
Ass.
Score excellence with him, yeah. You good. You make excellent, you all right.
Very late. You got me and you at power four. That shit is going. Oh, you're going underneath. Shit out of here if you're going underneath.
Oh my god, I cannot get that.
It's really hard
to
not to go underneath right there. I don't understand. Like,
I'm gonna think I'm about to LFG for the radio.
Wow.
Oh, man. Just completely
get that charge.
GG's, Kansas. I like the improvement,
like the
man. Keep working on it.
Now.
You guys have good ideas, man. Be ready for tomorrow.
I ain't playing shit else, so I'm like, fuck it. But I'll
play, shooting.
Come out to the end of the month. I know it'll
come
month,
out at
bro.
The end of the month.
Skyrim.
Oh, yeah. On PS4, Skyrim is not going to have mods. That sucks balls.
A couple things you
can
work on.
That's the
system
that I planned on getting it for.
Like besides dropping combos, like
light,
when
sir.
you're defending against me,
lies,
you have to take more opportunities. Like there was things that I was doing that you could have responded to, but you weren't responding to them. So what I did was ended up just abusing them because I knew you weren't going to do anything. You were catching on to some things, but with a little more matchup research, like you'll find out that there was a lot of holes in the stuff that I was doing. Like for example, when I was doing the 1-1-1 stagger, like you picked up on that you could armor.
Shut
but
up.
But when it comes to like changes and stuff like that, you didn't really adjust when
you
I
got
changed.
Bad.
Oh my god.
Got bad.
So just a little more meta research, so that way you can take more opportunities, because like I could tell that there were just some things that you didn't know. But like in overall, like open neutral, you're not doing bad. You're a lot more patient, and you're actually doing well if you're spacing.
Niggas don't know what you're doing. Shut up and just talking through it. That nigga just kept talking, bro. That nigga didn't even acknowledge you. That nigga did not acknowledge you at all.
Nigga,
Free, he just
why
kept
you
kept going.
Make, Free, why you make, that nigga Chuck just said that, nigga. He did.
Nigga,
this nigga
UK, right?
But this nigga Chuck was like, you must not know. This nigga just talked through it. You come right back. Yeah, he just talked through it.
Let me see that.
Where are all these people coming from? I have never played these people. These folks were not showing up before the Apache was down. That's crazy.
I could have swore I took that off.
But the patch got people playing again.
Did we take off what? Oh, you about to tell them about Twitch Premium? Nobody gives a fuck. But go ahead, tell them. Tell them, Free. Tell them what they can win, Free.
Did you just get paid for that?
Interesting.
Nobody care about the Twitch ads, though.
Oh, crap.
It has the one ad at the beginning, depending on the streamer, they put on their ads to get more money. So basically, if you put that on, you take the money from the streamer. God damn. I mean, the streamers tell you that, Free. Get him right back. Get him right back.
Nice. Okay. This is a little weird.
No, that's not nice, nigga. Fuck. Round two,
fight. You talking about that guy, like?
But they don't get as much as they will with the thing.
Well, yeah, they even tell you if you got an ad blocker, it takes money from you.
This dude will not stop pushing buttons.
God damn, what was that for? Shit!
Don't be mad at me because you wrong, Tyler Perry. Can I look up your hands, nigga?
Damn, you can't find them. Playing bombs, man. Nigga, cause you can't win. I've already played you and you can't win cause you suck. You fucking suck.
Hey, girl, just
my girl out here so I can scream and say mean shit to you without her saying, that's mean. So now I get to be mean to you.
Yo, that's just how she be too. She be
like, that's kinda mean. Hey, you
she be like, why are you being mean?
Nah, man, because she don't be hearing
me. He be trying to get her to join in. She be like, nah, because that's Grimjoe. He be like, nah, that ain't Grimjoe. That's literally what she said. She be like, nah, because that's Grimjoe. She be like, nah, that ain't Grimjoe.
And one. Nigga found me, hit me on the eye. I don't be one.
That's good
play,
though,
man,
that she's
the
third.
You be quitting, man.
I wasn't
damn,
there to
he
get
not
you.
Quit. You have to check the notepad? Don't make me check
that's
the notepad.
You know, I be getting legitimately beat, man. You know, I be getting legitimately beat, but I sometimes beat myself. I don't do shit right. Like, I just don't pass fast enough for Chucky. And I'll see him when he gathers himself up, and I'll be like, fuck. As soon as I see him gather the character back up to the top or so, one of the places, it's too late because I already done passed it slow, and he done stole it, and then he go back, and then he go get the point, and then it's before I know it, the game is lost, and I'll be like, shit.
Yeah, that's what be having in the Free, so he just be quitting. Is he a jackass?
Ah!
From bum niggas?
Ooh.
I will beat all your
You ain't gonna take my credit. You ain't gonna take my credit away from me.
Josh beat me. Come on, man. Who is the nigga? Who is he? How did he beat me?
Ooh.
That nigga did not beat me. You a motherfucking lie.
Oh, yo, you got it.
We only played one time. That motherfucker did not beat me.
Keep making him mad. Keep making him mad.
Yeah, you hear him? You bro. He got so...
He getting on his nerves.
Who he beat me with?
He getting so bad. Kenshi. He getting so mad, bruh. Chuck turned up on him so quick.
You remembering a lot of stuff Chuck that I won't be remembering happening. So I don't know, man. Vince Carter wide open in the corner though, Grindel. Cash. Aw, oh, nigga, man. Old ass nigga.
Had a chance and he blew it though.
It's alright, I'm gonna make you pick up your dribble and you gonna mess up. Don't shoot it out of the turn. Don't make it. Bullshit out of there. Shit out of here too. Oh my gosh.
Ooh, look at him. He mad. Look, you done pissed him off, Grinch. You might want to quit the game.
Nah, you might win because I'm mad, man. When I play upset, I lose. It's weird.
Didn't I tell you he had his number? I told you. Yep. We just had this conversation.
Yep.
I like that nigga Freak got his number forever.
Bruh, when he started talking about that motherfucker.
Good if it goes. Nah, man, because he be saying people, like, it be like stuff be happening that I don't remember be happening. Like, because it never happened.
He got so
yes,
heated.
Yes, it does.
He got so heated. Oh,
man. The biggest liar I've ever met in my entire existence of living. That is why. So you don't lie a lot?
Ooh, good armor.
Like that was a clear lie.
Ooh, we got
like
Kenjutsu
a little because it wasn't even like I've been playing 2K my whole life, so I know how ratings work. For you to say them niggas was 80
my attention
after they had one of the worst seasons in their history. So they're all 70s. They're not all 80s. If you'd have said all 70s, I would have been like, oh yeah, true. Nigga, not one player is an 80.
Oh man.
That's not an 80. It's a reason it's a reason why the nigga just get defense. It don't matter though. That's that right now.
Who said that one? Say that again, bro.
It's a, I said, good defense. That's that Randolph, though. Inside. You ain't gonna be able to stop that nigga. That's all he good at. Layups. Contested layups. That's all he. That's his in post up game. Damn,
that's
nigga.
Crazy.
He literally bodied me and then ran off. I like that. That was nice.
Bro, this is the funniest shit ever.
I gotta get myself together, man.
Hey, Grimjoe, you know how like people be adding them random bots on Facebook? And they be posting like weird shit on your page, like porn shit.
And it'd be a link.
You know
it don't even be the actual video. It'd be a link to some shit.
Yeah, it'd be a link. Is it something you got to buy? Look, my friend got
so
hit
quick
with that. And this nigga girlfriend is going off on him. That shit is funny as fuck.
Yo, I keep playing this dude now. Okay. All right, well, we're back to regular Xbox Live MKX action. Playing the same people 5 times over. It was worth it while I lasted.
Man,
yeah.
Aw, nigga, it's just Kenshin and 4 other niggas. Same thing with Killer Instinct.
Oh! Man, that hurt.
It might be 5. It might be 5 on there.
That hurt, man. That
you
hurt
talking about
feelings.
The Venus party?
Fight. What is it?
That
nigga can't pass.
Oh, man.
Now he can't. About 4 or 5 people in the party,
What game?
Yeah, Evolve was like underrated, man.
Yeah,
it was.
Yeah, man, I'm glad I didn't buy that shit. Y'all can't tell me to buy that shit, man.
I still
got it. I'm like, man, that shit not gonna last, bro. God damn, that's good defense, but it don't matter. He bigger than him.
Yeah, man, I tried so hard to get Nia to get on that.
Yeah, it was actually pretty cool.
Shit to me.
Console games just don't. That's
what?
That nigga lost the ball.
I bet you, it's probably players. I bet you it's still people on PC.
Yeah, it's probably people on PC.
Can't wait till tomorrow where
long,
I don't have
man.
The burn
yeah,
meter,
PC
bro.
Is free. It said it was gonna be free on both systems.
What the fuck do they want?
It don't even matter. People still not gonna play that shit. On Xbox.
Oh my god.
It's too many. It's too many games. It's too many games, Grimjo. And our games be 60. Shit. Damn, my nigga. You lagging?
Got that little thing to do, man. Can't stop that. Consider that lag anymore.
Yeah,
what
yeah.
The? God damn,
you
mean?
Can't stop me either. Ah, come on.
How many is
like? You gotta learn to play in that shit. I mean, you just gotta play a lot of games.
So, oh, that's unfortunate. Oh, okay. Okay.
I've seen it. Oh.
What was that? God damn.
What's wrong?
Fucking great.
Nah, nigga, ain't gonna be none of that dunking.
Okay.
Nigga say he on 10 game win streak playing the worst niggas in the game.
Oh,
I played some badass nigga. I could be on a 10 game win streak in a fighting game if I play I don't know. Somebody said this. It's time for him to go read. He gotta read every night because he don't know how. Yeah.
Oh my god.
Hey, that's so mean.
Yeah, I know.
It was at the top.
You mean a good shot?
No, a good pass. Well, it was a good shot too, but it was a good pass.
Huh? You talking about for yours?
Yeah. It's a link to squats.
Dude, really trying to tough it out in division.
He is like, Plumlee is just not capable of handling him, man. I gotta make something work. Oh my gosh, really, nigga? Really?
Oh, it's not gonna help you. Damn, it helped you.
So apparently, Doctor Strange's Eye of Agamotto will be an Infinity Stone. That's pretty dope.
Here this nigga go. Here this nigga go. I be trying to
ruin the movie.
I be trying to tell y'all. This nigga just can't. This nigga just can't help himself. Nigga just can't help himself. Now that was something that would be in the movie. How the hell did you find out?
It's probably gonna be in the movie too.
It's
probably gonna be in the movie too.
That nigga just can't help himself. That's ridiculous.
I researched.
So why would we
want to
know your research? Why would we want to know your research? We literally just had this conversation, my nigga. You my nigga too. But we just like I don't want to know that. That's probably the ending scene of the movie when they do the extra credit after the credits roll.
It's probably
gonna
be the credits
after
the credits.
Yeah, that's literally probably what they're gonna show us. Nah, I ain't gotta stay now. Shit.
And if it's not, then what?
We'll see if it's not. But what if it is? I can't help it, so that's crazy.
What, as far as Captain America dying?
That's because they don't want to kill any other characters.
Can't they?
Well,
Disney
won't let anybody die.
Yeah, he's
Disney
supposed
won't
to
let
die,
anybody
but he
die.
That's because they don't want to kill any other characters.
Right.
Can that nigga shoot that far?
But I guess they
he worked too much money.
Different.
Yeah, he worth too much money.
His down one is ridiculous.
Nah. He came out last week. You finished it already? Started. Now I'm gonna start it probably tonight.
Ah, man.
You said what? Why you was losing 2K?
Man, that's not where I wanted you.
Bums, man. Nigga just playing bums.
Hey, I'm on a 12 game winning streak against bums.
Yes, you do. Play the game, nigga. It's all the people you can play. Play a quick game, nigga. Nah, I be making sense. I promise I be making sense, my nigga. Is this nigga playing bums? Like, talking about he on 12 game winning streak. Yeah, it'd be FIFA time. It is what it is. Final round. You ain't supposed to say you on a 12 game winning streak when you playing bums, though. That nigga trying to trick. Hey, he trying to trick me into playing him, y'all. That nigga ain't played no 12 games. Nice try.
He be playing his homeboy, so I mean.
Oh shit.
Maybe using the Lakers. Talking about they all 80s.
You got conversions.
Come on, bro. I hate that, bitch. Michael Conley's shot is really difficult.
It's always. I think it's because he's left-handed.
Harden's don't be that difficult. Good move. I got a lot of cover, though. That was 122. That's 145.
Man, this team will be, if they had some few things, man, it'd be really good.
Yeah, they're never going to get those few things.
Let it go.
Let it go. Bro, you talking about Damon now. How are they cheap? They just paid $155 for point guard. They have Marc Gasol and Zach Randolph. Don't nobody want to go to Memphis. What can you do? Can you name these niggas? Or are you just saying that off the top of your head for some bullshit? Because you know how you'd be lying. Let me Google. All right, man. Google. Google.